Listen, he has nothing left to lose, Brayden. All right, and you know he'll rat on our fucking operation to cover his dirty ass. Now you freezing up. Listen, bro, you chose to live this life. Now live by the fucking rules one time.
Here we go.
Please.
Here we go with that one foot in, one foot out
bullshit.
So what
the fuck is it? What is it, bro? What is it?
I don't want to end up like you.
The fuck do you mean by that?
Listen, Rika, I saw you change, okay? That person that I met at Cho a few years ago, that's not who you are anymore.
All right. I went through life. I grew up, bro. I had no fucking choice.
I know. It's not your fault. But I just don't want to be able to knife bash and act
like
it's
okay. Listen, I kill because I fucking have to protect us. You hear that? Us, bro.
I don't want to be someone who could kill their own father.
I never said I fucking did that shit, all right? Shut the fuck up saying that.
You didn't have to. Just being real with you, Rick.
There's no being real with you, my nigga. You a hypocrite. I need to know one thing from you, and that's it. Are you gonna step up for this family? Because that's what you called it. So what are you gonna do for this family?
Even if I wanted to, I don't even know where the fuck Lucas is.